A few years ago, it was 3 or 4 years ago, we were here and this big storm came. It worked out all right, but we always, to this day, will say, those people in Indianapolis are the loudest singers in the United States.
Suddenly, it's across the hill.